Welcome, I'm Tomi Mester, the author of the Data36.com data science blog. This is the How to Become a Data Scientist video course, where I will give you my best tips, tricks, and strategies to break into the data science field. I've been working in data science for more than 6 years now. I've been hired, I've hired others, and in the last few years, I've also worked with a lot of aspiring data scientists, so I built this video course based on my experience and theirs. In the first module, I will show you what you need to learn and why. I will talk about the different skills you need to acquire and the importance of each. In the second module, I will introduce your roadmap, a step-by-step plan for how to learn data science. I will also tell you more about how much time the whole process takes. In the third module, I will show you where to learn these skills. I will compare the self-learning path to university education. I will show you how you can get hands-on experience and how you can practice more. And I will also give you a list of great resources. And in the fourth module, I will talk about, once you know everything and once you are ready, how to get your first job. What you should keep in mind when you build your CV, what you can expect from the interview process, and a few hacks that can help you make it easier to get your first data job. I hope this course will answer all your questions. I hope it will help you to achieve your goals and that it will take you one step closer to landing in a data science position. Now go ahead and check out the first video.